Is this computer good for editing? This question comes up all the time, and my answer is, it depends. In this video, I'll provide resources to tell if a computer will work with Final Cut and how to set up that computer. Apple.com/Final Cut Pro has a tech specs page which you can use to compare the minimum requirements for Final Cut with the computer you plan to use. Before purchasing a Mac you're considering, use these specs as a guide. At the time of this recording, if the Mac has 4 GB of RAM, well, it just makes it. But Apple recommends 8 GB for 4K and other types of editing. Try to get more than the minimum. One of the software requirements is macOS, which is the operating system developed by Apple that comes installed on the Mac. At this time, Final Cut can't natively run on PCs with Windows. To determine the specs of a Mac, locate the menu bar at the top. Notice the left side of the menu bar has the name of the current app we are in. Click the Apple next to that, hold the Option key on the keyboard, and click System Information. This opens detailed specs, including graphics, memory, storage, and more. Notice the menu bar says System Information, because that is the name of the app we are in. File, Edit, and the rest of the menus to the right include commands for the System Information app. Notice as we click on the desktop, the active app changes to the Finder. The Finder is always running and is used to locate files and folders on your Mac. As we dive into Final Cut Pro, it's important to know where your files are stored. Use the Go menu to jump to a specific folder. Home takes us to your Users folder, which includes the Movies folder. By default, Final Cut Pro places the library in your Movies folder, but you can move it. Return to the menu bar and click View, Show Path Bar. At the bottom of the window, you now have an exact path of where you are on the storage device. Movies is in our Home User folder, which is inside Macintosh HD. Once installed, the Final Cut Pro app is saved in the Applications folder. If something is accidentally deleted, you'll want a backup to recover from. I strongly recommend setting up Time Machine with an external drive. Time Machine is included with macOS, and if set up, regularly creates backups for you. Editing can be a very long process, and losing data happens. Cover yourself with a backup. Returning to the website, click on the free trial option to try it out before purchasing Final Cut Pro. To buy it, open the App Store to complete the purchase. After purchasing, you'll have access to additional content. Click the Final Cut Pro menu to download the additional content. To summarize, the Apple website includes the minimum system requirements and, if accessible, you should try and get higher specs, which you can check through the Mac System Information app. The Finder allows navigation of the Macintosh HD storage for locating files, including Final Cut libraries, which store media and projects used for editing. Make sure to create a backup plan to prevent losing data. Are you using Time Machine or another method? And what's your preferred external storage device? Let me know down in the comments.